Her state of preservation is just absolutely brilliant. There are no wood-consuming marine parasites in the Weddell Sea. So the wood is as fresh as the day the ship went down. You can see her paintwork. You can see the bolts. You can see the ship's name. You know, Endurance curved across her stern, and beneath it, the great five-pointed star. I've never, ever seen a wreck anything like as beautiful and as inspiring as this one.